under Roderick, and they'll let it run out. The Jackrabbits have won the Summit League Championship.
Heiser at the top of the key for SDSU. Idy for three. Good!
Miller goes down off the window and got the conversion and will go to the line. Macy Miller on the rim, no good. Kicked around. Stewart, the putback off the bottom of the glass. Horn sounds. And South Dakota State University is your 2016 Summit League Women's Basketball Champions.
Farenstone against the shot off. Not there. Look, did he get the ball out on the wing? They do have two people back, but Young is unguarded, and she has her fourth three-point of the night.
Her first of the game. Three-pointer, Heber got it! South Dakota State leads 40-37. Her fifth three-pointer of the game. 1.5. Rebound, no good. Rebound, South Dakota State. They'll get the basketball, the rebound, and the advance to the second round. South Dakota State women defeat Miami 74-71.
Hi, I'm Aaron Johnston, head women's basketball coach at South Dakota State University. Welcome to your behind-the-scenes tour of Jackrabbit women's basketball. It's always a great day to be a Jackrabbit, and I think as you take some time to look at the video, you'll feel the same way. Our women have accomplished great things in the classroom, on the court, and in our community. We're very fortunate to have a lot of things to offer, and I think you'll feel the same way as you take a look at the video.
I'm Tiffany Flotta.
And I'm Lexi Alexander, and we will be your tour guides as we take an exclusive behind-the-scenes look at the SDSU women's basketball program.
Our first stop along the way is right here in Frost Arena, home of the world's largest rabbit den. Our fans are always on the edge of their seats, bringing lots of energy and action to the games, and there's truly no better place to play than right here at Frost Arena.
And we usually draw about 2,000 fans a game, making our fan attendance the best in the conference.
Bowler's gonna drive, stops, kicks it back into the right corner with Toshik for three is good. And the crowd rises to their feet again. Inbound coming to Taylor at the half court line. She'll step up and launch the three at the buzzer. No good. And South Dakota State has upset number 12 Penn State here at home.
My name is Carrie Young. Playing in Frost Arena is a great experience. Having our fans behind our back along with a great student section is something that we can always count on. There are many places that we play, but nothing compares to the atmosphere and the experience you get when you're at Frost Arena. You just always know that the fans will have your back through the highs and lows of the game.
Illinois. Pass on the wing, Gabby Bulber, another steal. Bulber, bounce pass across traffic to Macy Miller. Trying to run transition. Miller faked the pass and beat Schulte to the hole.
And this season, Heber in the posts. Right side, it goes to Ober. Ober with the shot off the window, got it to go.
So Alexander will spread things out here as South Dakota State's Alexander with a nice move, goes to the rim, got it to go. A nice move by Lexi Alexander, putting Devin Cosper on the floor.
Miller left angle from 10, does a ball fake, gets Monk in the air, crossover, and the conversion with the left hand, 13 for Miller.
Off the rim, Jackrabbits with a three to win, a two to tie, 78-76, down the floor, Lexi Alexander, layup, good for two, it's good, tied at 78-78.
This is our team room. This is where we spend a lot of time preparing for the season. We come in here to watch film, go over scouting reports, talk about our team goals, and we also come in here before and after games and during halftime.
And as you can see behind us, we have a team goals board and then a team honor roll board that help us put numbers and actually visualize what our team goals are and how we want to accomplish them. And this really helps us to stay focused, which allows us to continue our success that we've been having here at South Dakota State.
We've had a good tradition of success here at SDSU, and I'm proud to be a part of it. Each year, we have the opportunity to compete for the Summit League Championship and play in front of thousands of people. One of the coolest moments was playing in the NCAA tournament and beating a top-ranked team and almost advancing to the Sweet 16. Our goals for this upcoming year is to go even farther in the NCAA tournament and hopefully make the Sweet 16.
Look at that. Maria Fulmer hits the three.
A little dribble drive there by Roeder. Kick out. And Jenny Sonnerborg. I told you they won't go away easily. They play hard, they screen hard, they cut hard in that offense.
They're setting up screens, their spacing has been excellent. It tells you what kind of talent that they're recruiting there in South Dakota State. A very tight-knit group, almost a family.
And a running one-hander by Macy Michelson goes down, and the two-seed calls timeout.
This is a team that's been very unselfish throughout the course of the season. I'm not the best lip reader, but I believe he just said, you have to guard her.
Here we are in the team locker room. We come in here before practice and games to get mentally prepared and ready to play.
We also spend a lot of time in here just hanging out, listening to music, and making fun memories. In each of our lockers, we also have names of previous players that have played here before, and it kind of just helps show us the tradition that is here at South Dakota State.
Here we're in the team lounge area. This is where the team comes to hang out, do homework, and eat snacks if we don't have time to get a good meal before class or practice. And we also come here to make good memories with each other.
As you can see, we have some nice comfy couches here that provide a really good area to come and relax before and after class, you know, between workouts, just to have a little bit of time. And we got a nice big table over here to help do homework with and to get down and study. And then also we are fortunate to have a little kitchen area over here. We have a fridge that has like chocolate milk in it, and then some cupboards that have snacks and fruit, and just to get, like Lexi said, a little snack between meals.
Hi, I'm Ellie Thompson. When I first arrived here, I knew immediately that I was part of something very unique. Here at SDSU, we are more than just a team, we're a family. Going to workouts and practices every day with your sisters is something that makes a truly great experience. Knowing that 13 girls have your back both on and off the court is something that's very special.
It has just been so amazing to be here and play with some of the players that I got to play with. There's just so many people that have just enriched my life here, and to say that it's a basketball program would be a false statement because we are a family.
Here's our hydrotherapy room over in the training room.
We have a hot tub, a cold tub, and an underwater treadmill. We use this for different types of rehab. This helps us to perform at our highest level. Here we are in the SJAC facility.
We use this facility for a variety of different workouts, including conditioning and other activities. And this is just a really great facility that all the student athletes here at South Dakota State get to use. Here we are over in the weight room in the Dyke House. We have some of the latest equipment over here that helps us get ready for our season. We can do a variety of different activities here, like lifting. You know, we have floor space for good explosive drills and conditioning, and just overall help build up our strength and get us ready for the season to help us perform.
Strength and conditioning here at South Dakota State is very important for our success. We focus on strength training, agility, and conditioning. It prepares us for a long season ahead, and it enhances our endurance, mental toughness, and explosiveness.
Squeeze some time off the clock. Thompson, three, got it! Ellie, thank you, 62-54. Timeout, Stanford. Madison Giebert with an outlet pass to Korneman, left wing. Up top, Madison Giebert, she'll lean in a drive down the lane. Underhanded, scoop, layup. Madison Giebert with a bucket for two. Carrie Young with a rebound in the backcourt. Will cradle it, DePaul will sag off. And South Dakota State knocks off DePaul University here at Frost Arena, 88-79.
Here we are at the Dyke House Student Athlete Center. Academics are really important to our team, and this allows us to come and get some studying done and homework done.
We also have an athletic academic advisor that works with us to help us schedule classes, find tutoring if we need it, get extra help, and they're just a really great resource that we are lucky to have.
Thanks for joining us on this behind-the-scenes tour. We have one last message to leave you with.
Go big, go blue, go Jacks!
Well, I hope you enjoyed the tour. I think what you can see is we've got great things going on at South Dakota State. Obviously, facilities, fan support, community, championship effort, all of those things go into having a great program. But the last thing I'd like you to think about as you leave is we're really built on great people. We love having people in our program that are going to do everything they can to represent Jackrabbit Athletics in the highest level. People are definitely at the heart of what we do, and we look forward to trying to build on that idea in the future.